Hello, you guys. Today I'm here with the LEGO Movie 2 70836 Battle Ready Batman and Metalbeard set. This has 168 pieces and is $20. And anyway, I'm going to show you the set, and I'm going to first start out with the minifigures. So we get two minifigures and three, I guess, buildable figures. So we'll go over those two standard minifigures first. So we have Batman, or battle-ready Batman. He has the big armor piece, which is a hard plastic, and then you have the rubber tires that are, like, molded with it, which I think that new armor piece is pretty cool. You have the bat symbol right there, and the same cowl that we saw before in the old LEGO Movie 2, in the old LEGO Movie sets, and the LEGO Batman movie sets, same with the face. It was also used in the LEGO Batman movie sets. Underneath there, we have a bit of detailing on the back. I'm going to take the whole... Actually, I do kind of have to take the whole armor piece off. He has one of the capes where it only has one hole in it, because it has the armor over it. He has a bit of detailing there. He has the Batman utility belt piece, just like in the LEGO Batman movie. And then he also, his arms are just like pale. There's no printing or anything on them. Although it is much needed for accuracy for the movie, because in the movie he does have dual molded arms and dual molded legs, but we do get that version of him with the dual molded arms and legs in the really big direct to consumer set, the Welcome to Apocalypseburg set. So pretty expensive to get a good Batman figure from the LEGO Movie 2. But I mean, still cool that we get this big armor piece in a $20 set. And then just some leg detailing there. And he does have two batarangs. And then here, this is Maddox, I believe that's his name. Maddox. Yeah, that's his name. Yep. Matt Maddox, it says it right here. Yeah. Maddox. And he has like a one side armor piece, like on one of his shoulders. And I think that's a new piece, so that's pretty cool. He has the same face from some of the Shark Army warriors from the LEGO Ninjago movie, so not an exclusive face print. And new torso print with some back printing there too. He has one brown leg and one dark silver leg, and they each have some detailing on them. And he also has a spear. And anyway, that's it for him. Now let's take a look at Star. So this is a pretty common figure. Not really figure, but just little thing. You get this in a couple of sets. You get it in Sweet Mayhem's Starfighter set, Starship set, and then you also get it in, I believe, yeah, a few more. The Escape Buggy, I think. And yeah, a bunch of other sets. This one is pretty common. It's just the Star piece, which is a new mold. That's pretty cool. And then we have this little face that's put on it, and that's pretty adorable. And that's pretty much it for Star. And then we have a little build right here, which is a bit of a throne for Batman. So it says "You're welcome" right there, and there's a little feature where you can turn this gear and it waves the "You're welcome" sign right there. And I wish that gear mechanism moved these wings instead. That might have been a bit more cool. But I mean, it kind of makes sense with the "You're welcome" sign there. I mean, I wonder how that'll come into play in the movie, because it just seems kind of weird here. And then we have two swords sitting on the back of his throne there. And you can stand Batman up or sit him down on the throne. I'm just going to stand him up there. And then there's a ladder here. And then there's a little cave area back here if you just want to put something back here. We could just put him right here right now. And you could put some weapons or something on the sides there, because there's some clips for that. And that's pretty much it for Batman's little throne. And then we have Metalbeard, or Battle Ready Metalbeard, just as I said with Batman. And with him we have some sword legs. That's pretty interesting. And then I think it's kind of funny how the front one is a peg leg still, because you know he's got to have a peg leg. And then one of them is a chainsaw, and one of them's just a little arm carrying a little pirate sword there. And then he has little T-Rex arms that are like hook hands, because you know it's a pirate, so which I think that's kind of funny, because they're trying to show that it has, like, the little stubby arms right there. And those could grab onto things, too. And then he does have the same face print that came in the small metal beard poly bag that I have reviewed before. And then he has a little perch up there, so you could very well put a minifigure up there. So we're just going to put him up there. And yeah, you're just going to fit up there. And he's got a flag up there, too. And then that can be folded back, and then you could also open up his, like, torso right there. And inside you have a sausage and a bone, so that's pretty weird. And then there's a lock, like a keyhole print right there. That's pretty interesting. And I like how there's these little things that seem like they're for, like, I don't know, like exhaust or something like that. Those look pretty nice there, too. I like those. I like the build for those, too. And it makes them look pretty nice. And it's just a small detail that still looks pretty cool. And that is it for Metal Beard. And that's pretty much it for all the builds in this set and the figures. So now let's take a look at the box. And we just, you know, we have some detailing on the front there. And then in the back, see some of the features. Nothing really special. And yeah, that's pretty much it for that. Now I'm just going to put everyone out over here. Yep, there you go. And that's pretty much it for my review of the Battle Ready Batman and Metal Beard set, 70836, from the LEGO Movie 2 line of sets for technically 2019, or just very, very, very late 2018. And yeah, anyway, just gonna say thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time.